Explore your opportunities with Skills Ontario. Skilled trades and technologies refer to careers that are all about hands-on work. There are five sectors: construction, industrial, motive power, service, and technology. Within the construction sector, professionals build, maintain, and repair structures like schools, hospitals, and homes. You could say the people in this industry are creating the building blocks of our communities. When you picture someone working in this field, you probably see someone in a hard hat, safety vest, and steel-toed boots working on a busy construction site. You wouldn't be wrong, but there's more to this sector too. Plumbers, power line technicians, electricians, painters, and much more make up this field. There are so many opportunities. The benefits of working within this sector are the job security and the satisfaction that you gain by providing a tangible solution to a real human need. You can work outside, stay active, and build things that will last for years. Within the industrial sector, skilled professionals manufacture and produce goods that are necessary for the building and growing of industries within our economy. By providing mass production opportunities and technological advances, they quite literally give us the tools to grow and improve. This sector includes welders, cabinet makers, metal fabricators, machinists, elevating devices mechanics, and more. The professionals in this sector are skilled in math, science, chemistry, and physics, and may also be very artistic. If you enjoy these subjects and are technologically savvy, check out this essential industry. Within the motive power sector, skilled professionals repair and maintain cars, ambulances, buses, fire trucks, motorcycles, and airplanes. Thanks to them, we can travel to work, that nice vacation spot, or even the grocery store. This sector includes automotive service technicians, aircraft maintenance mechanics, automotive painters, truck and coach technicians, marine engine technicians, and more. Working in this sector, you can feel pride every single time you repair something that was broken or restore something that was damaged. You provide an important service. Within the service sector, skilled professionals work with our kids, our meals, and even our hair. From retail to agriculture to early education, these services are all about helping people, and they are fundamental to our society. The professionals included here are arborists, child and youth workers, chefs, hairstylists, electronic service technicians, and more. A career in this field varies in required skills and workplaces, and is for those who like to be around and work with people. This is a very dynamic sector with many different opportunities. Within the technology sector, skilled professionals implement, maintain, and repair the technologies we use. From telecommunications to video games, we all use technology in one way or another. The professionals included here are 3D digital game artists, graphic designers, computer-aided drafting technicians, photographers, robotics and control specialists, and more. And as digitization evolves, it demands new skill sets and creates more openings and opportunities. If you love keeping up with technology, check out this fascinating industry. You can also earn a great living. Skilled trades and technologies offer competitive salaries and give you the opportunity to even start your own business. All the professionals in skilled trades and technologies are crucial to our province and our country. We depend on their work every day. They build our homes, maintain our cars, produce our tools, prepare our food, keep us connected to others, and more. They provide services that are irreplaceable. No matter what grade you're in, there are cool opportunities for you to explore at our Skills Ontario competition. With challenges and contests, we give you the chance to do hands-on activities. Visit skillsontario.com to attend our events and try some of our fun programs. And check out skillsontario.com/links to find other opportunities while you're still in school, no longer in school, or ready to earn while you learn. Explore all your opportunities. Maybe a career in the skilled trades and technologies is the perfect fit for you.